One of the many problems we were faced with was blocking out large and numerous levels for gameplay. This needed to be completed as fast as possible, as the level creators needed this locked in before they could start. Paint on textures was created for the level designer to be able to quickly paint out gameplay regions for fast prototyping of levels. This tool was also used by level creators for texture and grass placement, collision assignment, and additional gameplay data. Here's an example of paint on textures. Now, to get this set up, what we need to do is start with a piece of mesh that we want to apply this to, open up our material editor, create some materials that you want, and assign them into different bins. So we've got trims bin here with a couple of materials, and we've got the base bin here with another couple of materials. Once we're done with that, we can open up the paint on textures. We're presented with two tabs here. These tabs represent the bins from the material editor. So you can see here we've got the trims and the bases. And it's easy as selecting this and painting away. Now, there is an option, if you like, not to unitize the UVs, so that when you paint, all it does is it modifies the existing UV coordinates. So select, paint. If you want, you can put on unitize, change the brush size. Off you go. And that's the paint on textures tool.